stations which aren't on the tube network have no readers. That means people have to either load a travel card on their Oyster or buy a paper ticket for the company's Oyster for single fares. Shashi Verma from TfL says this will change in the new year.
The mayor has been committed. This is the largest high priority item for a long time to try and get Oyster onto national rail. And you know, we've committed £40 million to that project. We are pretty much at the